This reminds me of the broad question of life, what are we living for? We need to face this as students, as professors, as faculty, as friends, even in the Lord. We need to take stock. What are we doing with our lives? Why are we doing what we're doing, even in the study of theology? Are we aiming in everything that we do to give praise to our God and Father through Jesus Christ as we're filled with the Spirit and as we're called out of darkness for the sole purpose of proclaiming His praises? There are many people in the world doing many things today, and often what separates the Christian and the non-Christian is not what we do, but how we do it. Whether you're a pastor, whether you're a student, whether you're a homemaker and a mother, whether you're doing anything else in life, we do the same things other people do. In the days of Noah, they were marrying, they were given in marriage, they were eating and drinking, and then the Lord came in judgment. And so the Lord Jesus will come again, and we are all marching towards that last day. The question is, what are we doing now? Or rather, how are we doing what we're doing now? We either have a life, even in the study of theology, that can be meaningless and empty and vain and apart from the Lord, or a life, even not as a seminary student, that can be full of love and praise to Jesus Christ and be meaningful because it glorifies God.